it's almost like a job to me. It's like in my genetics that I have to eat. I really don't know how to do it. They just keep eating.
And what have you eaten today?
Oh, you know, so I started the day with some cell debris, ate multiple bacteria, had several lipids, and some leftover antibodies.
Is it really everything?
I might also have eaten an entire cell, but it was dying.